Hey everyone, welcome back. So today I'm going to do something a little bit different. I accidentally recorded this on stop motion, so I've sped it up and we're going to see if I can talk through it pretty fast. So this is for the online scrapbook challenge for My Little Scrapbook Store. The challenge was to use the word joy and two photos and some other things. So I'm using a base paper that has a lot of cooking, and I am making a mat for that base paper, and I'm gutting that paper so that I could use it again. I'm doing a inked edge so that the paper kind of stands out. I think that's something that really does help. And then I'm going to use that section that I cut out to make a mat. Now, I've been doing a lot of individual mats, and this time I wanted to do one big mat on the photo of the photos. I had trimmed out those pictures using white on the edges. So originally I wanted some enamel dots, but I couldn't find any of the right color. So instead I took this little heart stamp and I made kind of my own enamel dots using ink. I think that's kind of an easy thing to do. And I say enamel dots, I just stamped hearts on it. But I used my own, some stamps and used that. This pink paper is not from the same collection, but I thought it went really well and it gave a shelf for the photo mat. And then I'm going to put the joy of cooking there underneath. I have little letters for the and of, and the cooking is all capital. And you can see it's one of the many stickers lately that the back comes off, so you have to actually glue down thickers. I know we all hate that. And finally, I'm going to end up by putting just a little bit of an embellishment cluster on the upper left-hand corner of the photo mat. Oh, I'm going to add a little bit of yellow here. But an embellishment cluster, up there in the top corner with an oven mitt and a cooking timer. And that sentiment says memories last longer than a clean house, and I believe that. So thank you for joining me, and I know this was a little bit faster than normal, but hopefully you enjoyed it. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.